Work is temporarily on hold on a Vigo County bridge. It was damaged in the last round of major flooding. News 10 talked to the Vigo County Engineering Department about the Cook Road Bridge. It's in western Vigo County. The contractor is about 40% complete on foundation work required to install the bridge, but the recent rain has flooded the work zone. Crews are checking out the situation day by day to determine when work can start again.